Hey there, welcome back from my YouTube channel. Today, I would like to share about thermochromic stickers and studying airline. As you know, studying airborne are fitted in engine for air running. Leakage or studying airborne can be tested in two methods, during engine stop and during engine running. First people can sense the temperature of air in the pipe to studying airborne during main engine running. If temperature is higher than other pipes, can assume studying airborne is leaking. In these tails, thermochromic stickers were placed over studding air in a line. How these thermochromic stickers work? Let's see it. This thermochromic sticker and its color start changing at temperature 110 degrees centigrade. Color change permanently to red color when it is exposed to heat. First people, check the color of thermochromic stickers on air pipe during main engine is running. If you see sticker on one unit has changed color, can assume the studding air bath is leaking without touching by hand. Hope you will understood when thermochromic stickers were placed on studding air pipes. Please don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel for more informative technical content. Hope to see you soon and goodbye for now.